Yeah, what's up? It's your boy Money Tree. We out here in Cali right now. 408 living out here with Gangsta Pink from Texas.
What are you doing?
He doing it live, smoking on a sweet. Leaning on the back of my other Benz. That the wifey be pushing. I don't think I've ever showed y'all this one, but check it out. Yeah, this the other Benz, man. Sitting on that burgundy. It's my other car, you know, my wife's car. That's our car, you know. It's another Benz at the house. But yeah, this the one right here. It's nice, you know, sitting on leather and shit, sunroof. She like to ride with the roof open and shit. But yeah, that's it. That's the burgundy thing. And you know me, you know, gotta stay rapper ready. So I got the 6-8 nut right there. That's how I roll. Feel me, old school style. Got the motor in it. I'm gonna let y'all check out some of this chrome. Since San Jose 408 rapper lifestyle, you feel me? We ride chrome. You know, real rappers out here, we eating. It's a couple of us, but not too many. Oh yeah, let me show you this too. I got the interior done in this thing. You know what I mean? Just freshly whipped it. And yeah, I got the tack in there. Oh, this is my little toy over here. I put the slap in there, but I hooked it to the iPad, you feel me? So I got a touchscreen and a cougar. Got it like that. You know, I got the BMF shifter. Just in case boys want to get on it and get nasty, you know what I mean? I can keep up or leave them behind, one of the two, you feel me? And yeah. You know, in that back seat back here in the back of this thing, you know, you gotta have some tremendo, because this is Cali, you know what I mean? So if you're a rapper and you're riding around, you gotta have beat in your shit. Niggas won't respect you. So yeah, that's how we do it. We hit them with the crossfire and the Rockford Fosgates. You know, all that shit. The L, I don't know if you can see that good, but those are the L7 solar barracks, the square ones, 15s, 2011 versions, you feel me? Them things slap doo-doo dum-dum hard. They be feeling like my cougar gonna fall apart. You know, got the bi-9s up there. That's how we do it. Yeah. Yeah, I'll check on the Rottweiler in a second. Okay. And then, you know, shit, when I ain't doing too much, this is what I roll. Hop in the Benz, you know, CLS. Slap your name on your license plate and shit, let niggas know it's yours. But yeah, slap it on the Benz. Let me open the inside of that thing up, let you get a whiff of that. You know, CLS 550, you know how we do it. 160 on the dash. No, we keep it clean. We don't smoke too much in here. You know what I mean? If I do, I bring an ashtray. So, yeah, man, I put change in that. You know, the cooler right there to keep the soda and the drinks cool when you're on the road. You just throw your shit in there, you know, cut the air on, and, yeah, stays real chilly. You know what I mean? Wood grain in it all the way to the back. Let me show you. You know, I got the little toys in here. I'll be having a baby in here sometime. But, yeah, you know what I mean? Wood grain all in the back of the Benz. You know, ain't too many like this. I was thinking about slapping some rims on it. I'm not too sure if I want a ghetto fabric. Yeah, but this is how we eating out here. You know what I'm saying? 408 living, man. Your boy, Money Tree. Make a meal. 2000, almost 12. So we going and call it 12. Step your game up.